All right, what's happening, fam? LAR movement still moving. Book is entitled Lessons from a Non-Custodial Father at Amazon, Kindle, and CreateSpace. A link will be in the description box below. As usual, go get it. This video is entitled Outgrowing People and Situations. Sometimes you outgrow people in your life due to growth and evolving, or taking on or going a different path. And sometimes you outgrow situations because they may not be in tune with who you are trying to be or where you're trying to go. And it just might be like, you know, you just might be over it. So let's start with the people. Like, you're going to have friends in life, right? Some, your family, you don't use your family. You know, you might even outgrow your certain family members, because there comes a certain point where even things that you used to like to do and used to love to do, you may do them for a sense of nostalgia. But, you know, the thrill is really gone. Like, it isn't as important as it used to be. So what ends up happening is this. People, that might be somebody else's thing. That thing that's nostalgic to you is still their thing. And because it's still their thing, they still have joy in doing it, but you don't. Something else brought you joy or brings you joy. So you're moving on to that. Here's what it is. The other thing, so you wind up outgrowing that person or those people because, you know, they're still in that space, but you're on to something else. And it happens. You know, that's not a bad thing. It just happens. There's some people who you outgrow because you've grown up and they haven't. Like when somebody's in arrested development and another person is actually, you know, growing up, sometimes you and people part ways because, you know, you're not in that space. Like, you're hitting the benchmark of your goals, or you're going towards your goals and they're not. They don't have to go towards your goals, but they don't have any grown goals. So because they don't have any grown goals, you kind of outgrow them because they're just stuck in that arrested development space. And that goes with habits too. And sometimes you outgrow people because, you know, misery might love company, but you're tired of being miserable, so you try to be a happier person. And you can outgrow a person because they're not done being miserable. So you're going to have to part ways. You know, you're going to outgrow it because you don't want to be upset and angry and bitter all the doggone time. That's just not what you want for your personal life. So you're going to outgrow that person's energy. Another reason you outgrow people is because, how can I say this? I'm trying not to cuss or nothing like that. Because ultimately, they're stupid. Like, as you grow, you become smarter, but, you know, you wind up outgrowing them because your intelligence grows and they just stuck on stupid. And you don't want to be around stupid people. And sometimes you outgrow people because of that. You know, it's like, can't have a conversation with you. You know, you're not that bright. You know, you're not a pleasure to be around because you're not that bright. Now, I would have thought you'd have got smarter by now, but nah, just didn't do it. And it happens. Now you outgrow situations. You know. And what I mean by that is, you might outgrow a relationship because I believe that if you're going to be in a relationship with somebody, they need to be your best friend. That's just my opinion. Y'all need to be each other's best friend. But that's just my opinion. But some people outgrow situations because, you know, when this person evolves, this person, you don't wait on the next person to evolve, or you realize they want that relationship right where they were comfortable. You know, when a person grows, they're not willing to grow also, or let another person grow. You know, you don't want another person to grow with you. You just want to be where you're at. You don't want to be open to growing and to loving this other person as they grow and evolve. You want them to be as you want them to be. Problem. So you outgrow situations. Sometimes you outgrow situations because you become indifferent to the situations. You know, some situations that used to get on your nerves and anger you, you're now like, you kind of expect it. You accept it. It's like, well, I know what this is. I know how this is. And I know how it's going to work. I know how it's going to go down. And I'm just moving on from the situation. I mean, it's not going to keep me up at night. It's not going to stress me out. It's not going to, make me lose any sleep. I'm done with it. You know, and some people like to harp on something forever and a day, and you just might have grown harping on it. Like, eh, that's enough. That's enough. Sometimes you can outgrow situations because, you know, your purpose might call you to do something else that makes that situation seem irrelevant or just small potatoes. You know, you might wind up having a greater calling. So your situation is less important because you found something of greater importance to put your time into. So you wind up outgrowing these situations because there's no satisfaction in that, right? In another way, you wind up outgrowing the situation or situations because you realize that situation is never going to change. It's, you know, it's going to be what it is. And there's nothing that you can do to change it. It just is what it is. Excuse me. But since it is what it is, It can't grow. So you wind up outgrowing it. That's what I'm saying. Now, one of the other things that I've experienced that, you know, when you outgrow, you can outgrow certain situations because you can grow to the point where you don't care about the situation. Like, it could, in some ways, it could even be important, but you don't care about making it the important thing anymore. It's not the important thing anymore. And you can outgrow it because you put it on the back burner, because I'll get back to it, because, you know, it's going to be a situation anyway, so I'm going to have to grow. I'm going to have to outgrow this situation to actually take a step back from the situation and look at it in a different way to actually handle it. That's what I'm trying to say. So, you know, sometimes you got to just, I don't care. Let me move on to something else, and then I'll get back to that, you know. So, this is this video. Catch you on the next one. Peace.